Greetings. In Canberra, there is an event called Oz Comic Con. It happens at the exhibition park in Canberra, which is nicknamed Epic. I'm giving away too much information. But basically, yeah, it's your regular old convention, I guess. Except I don't know what a regular old convention is because I've never been to one. Anyways, that's what this video is about. I think. What do you mean? I think I'm the one making it. Normally, people would have a costume for these sort of things. So I'm going as Steve Harrington, especially this scene, because yeah, I'm gonna start making that, I guess. So I told my mother, hey, I want to go as this character, and it just so happens she had this jacket, in the perfect color. I know it looks a little blue on camera, and it's actually from the 80s, which, you know, that's when the strange things occur. I'm gonna have to wear jeans for this, aren't I? Alright, I don't think I have any. Hey, never mind. You know, oh, there's two bears. I didn't even know that. Why is the camera blurry? I guess these are a little dark, but they could work, I think? Now, in terms of hair, I have absolutely no clue what I'm doing, so I'm going to leave that to the last step. This is my older brother. He makes music and has a history of wearing sunglasses, which is why I asked him about the sunglasses.
Hey, you got sunglasses?
Yeah, I think.
Okay, I'm gonna need them.
Okay, it's clear I've got the wrong sibling about this, because his ones weren't the right color. Here we are. Actually, no, it's the lens. Yeah, this is better. I guess it'll have to do. And with that, everything except gloves and props and fit, these really don't suit me, so it'll be a tough thing doing an act convention, but yeah, next I gotta get a bat and gloves, and I already said gloves, Jesus Christ. Now you'd think, oh, yellow cleaning gloves, they'd be easy to find. In my case, that's wrong. I've checked the entire house and just nothing. I guess we're gonna have to purchase that, woohoo. So I'm trying to find a bat as I need it for the prop, and one small issue. All of them like 250 kilometers away. That's the equivalent of just going to Sydney. Can't do that. We've only got like less than 2 weeks. Thankfully, Gumtree exists. Perfect place for Aussies to get things cheap and fast. That's at least from my previous experience. See, this would be perfect. If it wasn't in Wentworthville. I mean, I don't know, it's literally perfect, not much design. It's only $25, probably gonna have to wait until this date, but if it gets delayed, Jesus Christ. Counting on you, all in one.
Okay, I'm gonna try what I've got so far, just to see how it looks. That actually doesn't look that bad. Well, I may need to improve the glasses, but yeah, it's pretty decent. Now I just need, as I've stated a billion times before, gloves, backpack, prop. I mean, yeah, the costume isn't done, but it looks pretty good so far. I have still no idea how I'm gonna do the hair, however, because I'll figure it out. Okay, I literally just woke up with the batteries here. Here we go. It's in a packaging. But I'm not gonna film an unboxing, so I'm just gonna go over. Now that didn't do it. And here we are. So now I need to put nails in. This is a good supply. But you know, there's a slight issue. Okay. I definitely found something. Let's open. Perfect. And it just so happens we have 11 nails. It's like the show. So what I need to do is pre-drill holes in this thing for the nails to go to them and I hone them in. Now I've got a few woodworking classes. I went all right in them, but if I mess this up, it's going to take a good while to get another bat, and I kinda can't do that because we only have like, what, 8 or so days until the thing starts. Wonderful. Oh god, the stakes are high. Okay, so the drill head here, I don't know why I'm putting it in my head, is too big. See, these nails are just gonna slip right through. We can't have that. So while I'm waiting to go get a proper one, and by that I'm just going to my grandparents, I'm gonna look around this place for the backpack. That one. Yeah, this is fine. It's black enough. I mean, yeah, that works. Put the nails in, wear it, it'll be just like the show, so yeah, I think that's good, but the bat is complete. Look at this thing. Hello, I'm just gonna do something before we get to the whole convention thing. Testing this bat. This is an empty can of Mountain Dew, because I've already drank it. I mean, why else would it be empty? No, but anyways, I'm gonna hit it with this. That was terrible. This. Couple dents. I'm gonna try one more time. This time aiming at a different spot. I am stupid. Okay, I'm not gonna reach that, but that is severely dented from what I can see. So I would say, ooh, this is gonna be fun to bring, but I am at the time of recording, I've already been to the convention. So they sort of allowed it but sort of didn't. So, like, I couldn't have this out, I had to flip it this way. That's why the zip ties on it, if you can see it. But yeah, let's get on to what I filmed at the convention with the stuff. Woohoo! Woohoo! I have the
arrived.
Oh,
I can't believe we all met up.
That's okay. That's, we can all go somewhere, like, you know, to
realize that I've come. I have absolutely no idea what I'm doing.
Come on. Oh my god.
Holy fuck. Oh. Anime figurines. Shields. Ah, oh, yes, army gear, very convention-y. We are going to photo.
I think, does anyone just wanted to buy a sword?
I drew on the wall, woohoo!
It's Obi-Wan Kenobi.
What are the foods?
We're getting pizza.
Oh, wait.
I can feel it. Yeah.
I just got to stick a mystery box to...
Okay.
Struggling to open.
Why was?
I think these are like...
Covering your machines.
Yeah.
Oh my god, that's
a warp, snake, uh-huh. Oh, that's... Oh, it's shiny. I love it.
Shiny Tamagotchi.
Tamagotchi, with wings.
It's fucking nice and bad.
I've been walking for like 3 hours.
So, that was pretty good, I'd say. I got some stuff, but I'm gonna open it, see what I got. I didn't get much, but it's stuff, and it's there. Starting off, we got this, Amori artwork. It's pretty cool. I'm gonna just probably hang it over there, on that wall. But it's actually pointing to that, what it looks like, camera angles work weirdly. That is a business card. Scan this if you want. Is another business card. I was actually watching a stream of this person, and I'm gonna talk a bit more about them later when I get to what I actually bought from them. Because most of the time when you buy something from someone at one of these things, they gave a business card in the package. So, from Halen, I probably pronounced that one wrong, but, got a sticker that says, this is Kirby with a knife. Who gave him the knife? I know, but you should be concerned. And, Scribeless, or however you say that, I probably pronounced this one wrong as well. But I bought two stickers off them. It was this creep. This creeper, which was pretty cool. There was also, and this is my favorite design out of them all, the one that I noticed first. This is V. Oh, look at him. Tell me you wouldn't want this? I remember the person selling it because they actually noticed, they were one of the, two people who noticed what I was actually wearing and went as, which you probably know by now because I filmed the entire making progress of the costume, but, they just, excited in general, like, pretty energetic, to say the least. Yeah, they had a bunch of, like, drawings that were, like, basically puns on the name Wilbur, so, you know, Wilbur Shoot, Wilbur Scoot, whatever. And they were all hand-drawn, and it was really good. So, yeah, that was alright. Well, then. Hold on. So, that was the video about the convention. I guess. That's a pretty fun experience, but now I know what I do with this. Oh.